Welcome to Padmavati Junior College online classes. I am Srinu, JM Maths. Today topic is partial fractions. It's carry on 4 marks. First, rational fraction. What is rational fraction? F of x and g of x are two polynomials and g of x is not equal to 0. F of x by g of x is called rational or polynomial fraction. Example, 5x plus 1 by x square plus x minus 2 and x cube plus 2x plus 5 by x square minus 2. These are polynomial fractions. Proper fraction. What is proper fraction? A rational fraction is called proper fraction if the degree of f of x is less than degree of g of x. Example, 5x plus 1 and by x cube plus 2x square minus 2. The degree of numerator is 1 and the degree of denominator is 3. So this is proper fraction. Improper fraction. A rational fraction is called improper fraction if the degree of f of x is greater than or equal to degree of g of x. For example, degree of numerator is 4 and degree of denominator is 3. So this is proper fraction. Reducible and irreducible. A polynomial is said to be reducible if it can be expressed as a product of two or more polynomials. Example, x square minus 5x plus 6 is reducible because it's divided to two polynomial, x minus 3 into x minus 2. So this is called reducible. A polynomial is said to be irreducible if it can be expressed as a, it cannot be expressed as a product of two or more polynomials is called irreducible polynomial. First problem, this is one of the model, 5x plus 1 by x plus 2 and x minus 1, reducible polynomial. Five x plus 1 by x plus 2 into x minus 1. Denominator has two polynomials is equal. It can be written a by x plus 2 plus b by x minus 1. A by x plus 2 plus b by x minus 1. Two polynomials ni two fractions ki manam divide chestuntam. 5x plus 1 by x plus 2 into x minus 1 is equal. LCM is x plus 2 into x minus 1. A into x minus 1 plus b into x plus 2. Denominator cancel. So 5x plus 1 is equal to a into x minus 1 plus b into x plus 2. This is equation 1. Put or substitute x is equal to 1 in equation 1. So 5 into 1 plus 1 is equal to a into 1 minus 1 plus b into 1 plus 2. So 5 plus 1 is equal 3b. 6 is equal to 3b. B is equal 6 by 3, 2. And put x is equal to minus 2 in equation 1. Then 5 into minus 2 plus 1 is equal to a into minus 2 minus 1 plus b into minus 2 plus 2. So minus 10 plus 1 is equal to minus 3a plus 0. So minus 9 is equal to minus 3a. A is equal to 3. Therefore, therefore 5x plus 1 by x plus 2 into x minus 1 is equal to a 3 by x plus 2 plus b. B is 2. 2 by x minus 1. This is answer. So this is one of the model. Okay. Solve 5x plus 1 by x plus 2 into x minus 1 into partial fractions. 5x plus 1 by x plus 2 into x minus 1 is equal to 2 polynomials x plus 2 and x minus 1. Right, a by x plus 2 plus b by x plus 1. 5x plus 1 by x plus 2 into x minus 1 is equal. LCM is x plus 2 into x minus 1. A into x minus 1 plus b into x plus 2. 5x plus denominator cancel. 5x plus 1 is equal a into x minus 1 plus b into x plus 2. Put x minus 1 in equation 1. So 5 into 1 plus 1 is equal to a into 1 minus 1 plus b into 1 plus 2. 5 plus 1 is equal to 3b. 6 is equal to 3b. B is equal to 2. Put x is equal to minus 2 in equation 1. 5 into minus 2 plus 1 is equal to a into minus 2 minus 1 plus b into minus 2 plus 2. Minus 10 plus 1 is equal to minus 3a plus minus 2 plus 2 0. 9 is equal to 3a. A is equal to 3. Therefore 5x plus 1 by x plus 2 into x minus 1 is equal a 3 by x plus 2 plus b by x minus 1. This is one of the model. Okay, solving 13x by plus 43 by 2x square plus 17x plus 30. The denominator 2x square plus 17x plus 30 can be changed in polynomials factors. 2x square plus 17x plus 30. 2 30 is 60. 12 5 is a. So 2x square plus 12x plus 5x plus 30. 2x we take common, x plus 6 plus 5 we take common, x plus 6. So 2x plus 5 into x plus 6, okay, is equal 13x plus 43 by 2x plus 5 into x plus 6. So 13x by plus 43, 13x plus 43 whole by 2x plus 5 into x plus 6 is equal a by 2x plus 5 plus b by x plus 6. Thirteen x plus 43 by 2x plus 5 into x plus 6 is equal to LCM is 2x plus 5 and the x plus 6. A into x plus 6 plus b into 2x plus 5. Denominator, denominator cancel. 13x plus 43 is equal to a into x plus 6 plus b into 2x plus 5. This is equation 1. Put x is equal to minus 6 in equation 1. Because a cancel cheyataniki mana x place lo minus 6 substitute chestunnam. 13 into minus 6 plus 43 is equal to a into minus 6 plus 6 plus b into 2 into minus 6 plus 5. Minus 78 plus 43 is equal to b into minus 12 plus 5. So minus 35 is equal to minus 70. Minus minus cancel. B is equal to 5. 35 by 7 is equal to 5. Put x is equal to b 0 cheyali. So x place lo minus 5 by 2 ni manu substitute cheste b 0. So put x is equal to minus 5 by 2 in equation 1. Okay, so 13 into minus 5 by 2 plus 43 is equal to a into minus 5 by 2 plus 6 plus b into 0. 0 ని బీన్ 0 చేయడానికే b యొక్క క్వోషన్ 0 చేయడానికే మనం x is equal to minus 5 by 2 సబ్స్టిట్యూట్ చేసాం కాబట్టి డైరెక్ట్ b into 0 ని రాసివచ్చు. సో minus 65 by 2 plus 43 is equal to a into minus 5 plus 12 by 2. Minus 65 plus 2, LCM is 2. Minus 65 plus 43, 2's up, 86 is equal to 7, a into 7 by 2. So 2 cancel. So 21 is equal to 7a. A is equal to 21 by 7. Is equal to 3. therefore 13x plus 43 by 2x square plus 17x plus 30 is equal to A is 3 by 2x plus 5 plus B is 5 by x plus 6. Two problems are model 1. ఈ టైపు టూ బిలో కూడా ఉపయోగపడతాయి. సో కొద్ది మంచిగా నేర్చుకుంటే టూ బిలో కూడా మీరు ప్రాబ్లమ్ని ఈజీగా సాల్వ్ చేయొచ్చు. దిస్ ఇస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ది మోడల్. ఓకే, రీసాల్వ్ 13x ప్లస్ 43 బై 2x స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 17x ప్లస్ 30 ఇంటూ పార్షియల్ 13x plus 43 by 2x square plus 17x plus 30. First, denominator 2x square plus 17x plus 30 to divide two factors. So, 2x square plus 17x plus 30. 2x square, 32 is a 60. So, 12 is a 60. So 12x, 2x square plus 12x plus 5x plus 30. We take common 2x, 2x into x plus 6. We take common 5, x plus 6. So 2x plus 5 into x plus 6. So 13x plus 43 by 2x square plus 17x plus 30 is equal to 13x plus 43 by 2x plus 5 into x plus 6. So 13x plus 43 by 2x plus 5 into x plus 6 is equal to a by 2x plus 5 plus b by x plus 6. 13x plus 43 by 2x plus 5 into x plus 6 is equal to LCM is 2x plus 5 into x plus 6. So a into x plus 6 plus b into 2x plus 5. Denominator cancel. So 13x plus 43 is equal to a into x plus 6 plus b into 2x plus 5. This is equation 1. Put x is equal to minus 6 in equation 1. Why? First, a thala coefficient 0 try chestam. Thala b thala coefficient 0 try chestam. B coefficient 0 aithe a value vastundi. A coefficient 0 aithe b value vastundi. So put x is equal to minus 6 in equation 1. 13 into minus 6 plus 43 is equal to a into minus 6 plus 6 plus b into 2 into minus 6 plus 5. So minus 78 plus 43 is equal to a 0. So b into minus 1 plus 5. So 35 minus 35 is equal to minus 70. Minus minus cancel. 35 is equal to 70. So b is equal to 5. Put x is equal to minus 5 by 2 in equation 1. 13 into minus 5 by 2 plus 43 is equal to a into minus 5 by 2 plus 6 plus b into 0. Minus 65 by 2 plus 43 is equal to a into minus 2 LCM minus 5 plus 12. So minus 65 plus 86 by LCM is 2 minus 65. Plus 43, 2 is 86 is equal a into 7 by 2. 2 cancel. So 21 is equal to 78. A is equal to 3. Therefore 13x plus 43 by 2x square plus 17x plus 30 is equal a 3 by 2x plus 5 plus b 5 by x plus 6. This is one of the model. We solve x square plus 5x plus 7 by x minus 3 whole cube. This is model 2. denominator has repeated linear factors into partial fractions. ఈ ప్రాబ్లంలో డినామినేటర్ ఏంటంటే రిపీటెడ్ ఫ్యాక్టర్స్ ఉంటాయి. అది ఎట్లా అంటే ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ ఫైవ్ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ సెవెన్ బై ఎక్స్ మైనస్ త్రీ హోల్ క్యూబ్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ ఏ బై ఎక్స్ మైనస్ త్రీ. ఎక్స్ మైనస్ త్రీ వన్ ఆఫ్ ది ఫ్యాక్టర్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్ మైనస్ త్రీ హోల్ క్యూబ్ plus b by x minus 3 whole square. X minus 3 whole square is also one of the factor of x minus 3 whole cube plus c by x minus 3 whole cube. So x minus 3 whole cube is also one of the factor of x minus 3 whole cube. So this is repeated factors x minus 3, x minus 3 whole square, x minus 3 whole cube. So x square plus 5x plus 7 by x minus 3 whole cube is equal. LCM is x minus 3 whole cube. A into x minus 3 cancel, x minus 3 whole square plus B into x minus 3 whole square into x minus 3 is equal to x minus 3 whole cube. So x minus 3 plus C into C plus C. X minus 3 whole cube ki x minus 3 whole cube cancel. X cube plus 5x plus 7 is equal to A into x minus 3 whole square plus B into x minus 3 plus C. X cube plus 5x plus 7 is equal to A into x square minus 6x plus 9 plus bx minus 3b plus c. X cube plus 5x plus 7 is equal to ax square minus 6ax plus 9a plus bx minus 3b plus c. X cube plus 5x plus 7 is equal to ax square plus x into 6a minus 6a plus b plus 9a minus 3b plus c. Equation 1. On comparing corresponding questions, in equation 1, a is equal to 0, this is 1, minus 60a plus b is equal quotient of x, quotient of x is 5, this is 2, 9a minus 3b plus c is equal to 7, this is 3. From 1 and 2, from 1 and 2, b is equal to 5. Why? A is equal to 0. A is 0 is substituted in equation 2. So this is also 0. So plus b is equal to 5. A is equal to 0 and b is equal to 5 is substitute. In equation 3, so 9 into 0 minus 3 into 5 plus c is equal to 7, so 0 minus 15 plus c is equal to 7, c is equal to 7 plus 15, c is equal to 22. Therefore, x square plus 5x plus 7 by x minus 3 whole cube is equal to 0. So 0 by x minus 3 is also 0. B 5 by x minus 3 whole square plus 22 by x minus 3 whole cube. Resolve x square plus 5x plus 7 x minus 3 whole cube. Into partial fractions solution. Let x minus 3 is equal to y, so x is equal to y plus 3. X square plus 5x plus 7 by x minus 3 whole cube is equal to y plus 3 whole square plus 5 into y plus 3. Why? Because x is equal to y plus 3. So x plus y plus 3 substitute chestam. Y plus 3 whole square plus 5 into y plus 3 plus 7 by x minus 3. X minus 3 is y cube. So x square plus 5x plus y 7 by x minus 3 whole cube is equal to y square plus 6y plus 9 plus 5y प्लस 15 प्लस 7 बाय वाई क्यू दैट इज इक्वल एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 5x प्लस 7 बाय एक्स माइनस 3 होल क्यूब इज इक्वल वाई स्क्वायर प्लस 6y प्लस 5y प्लस 5y इज इक्वल टू 11y प्लस 9 प्लस 15 24 प्लस 7 31 by y cube. So y then is separate chestunte y square by y cube plus 11y by y cube plus 31 by y cube minus 2 minus 1 okay 1 by y by y square 31 by y cube so 1 by maybe x square plus 5x plus 7 by x minus 3 whole cube is equal to 1 by x minus 3 plus 11 by x minus 3 whole square plus 31 by x minus 3 whole cube. Denominator repeated fraction factors ఉన్నట్లయితే ఈ మెథడ్ చేసుకుంటే చాలా ఈజీగా ఉంటుంది. ఏదైతే డినామినేటర్ ఇచ్చాడో దాన్ని నాకు y అనుకొని x minus 3 is equal to y. So x is equal to minus 3 whatever ట్రాన్స్ఫర్ చేస్తే ప్లస్ 3 ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 5x ప్లస్ 7 బై ఎక్స్ మైనస్ 3 హోల్ క్యూబ్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ ఎక్స్ ప్లేస్లో వై ప్లస్ 3 కాదు వై ప్లస్ 3 హోల్ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 5 ఇంటూ వై ప్లస్ 3 ప్లస్ 7 బై ఎక్స్ మైనస్ 3 అంటే వై వై క్యూబ్ ఎక్స్ క్యూబ్ ప్లస్ 5x ప్లస్ 7 బై ఎక్స్ మైనస్ 3 హోల్ క్యూబ్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ వై ప్లస్ 3 హోల్ స్క్వేర్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ వై స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 6y ప్లస్ 9 ప్లస్ 5y प्लस 15 प्लस 7 बाय वाई क्यूब सो एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस 5x प्लस 7 बाय एक्स माइनस 3 होल क्यूब इज इक्वल वाई स्क्वायर 6y प्लस 5y 11y प्लस 9 प्लस 15 प्लस 7 31 बाय वाई क्यूब सो वाई स्क्वायर बाय वाई क्यूब प्लस 11y बाय वाई क्यूब प्लस 31 बाय वाई क्यूब वाई स्क्वायर को वाई क्यूब कैंसिल చేస్తే 1 बाय वाई 11y by y square, y cube lo y cube cancel chese, y square ka 11 by y square plus 31 by y cube. So, therefore, x square plus 5x plus 7 by x minus 3 whole cube is equal. 1 by x minus 3 plus 11 by x minus 3 whole square plus 31 by 1 by x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2 into partial fractions model to another problem solution 1 by x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2 is equal denominator first term is repeated term so a by x minus 1 plus b by x minus 1 whole square plus c by x minus 2 ఇక్కడ x minus 1 ని y అనుకోవడానికి లేదు ఎందుకంటే ఇక్కడ ఇది వేరేది So, 1 by x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2. LCM is x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2. A into x minus 1, so A into x minus 1 plus b into 1 plus c into, sorry, x minus 1 all square into x minus 2 LCM. So a into x minus all square ka, so x minus 1, x minus all square by x minus 1 is equal to x minus 1. X minus 1 into x minus 2 plus b into x minus 2 plus c into x minus 1 whole square. One is equal a into x square minus x minus 2x plus 2 plus b into x minus 2 plus c into x square minus 2x plus 1. One is equal a into x square minus 3x plus 2 plus b into x minus 2 plus c into x square minus 2x plus 1. 1 is equal to ax square minus 3ax plus 2a plus bx minus 2b plus cx square minus 2cx plus c. 1 is equal to a plus c into x square minus 3a plus b minus 2c into x, and constant are 2a minus 2b plus c plus 2a minus 2b plus c. On comparing corresponding quotients, so a plus c is equal to 0. Why? X square quotient a plus c, x square layer to what a quotient to 0. A plus c is equal to 0, and this is 1 minus 3a plus b minus 2c is equal to also 0. This is 2. Next, 2a minus 2b plus c is equal to 1. This is 3. First 2, 3 solve చేసినాం అనుకో, b cancel చేయొచ్చు. b cancel చేస్తే ac వస్తుంది. ఇక్కడ ac ఉంది కాబట్టి మన ప్రాబ్లం సాల్వ్ అవుతుంది. ఫస్ట్ from equation 2 and 3, minus 3a plus b minus 2c is equal to 0, 2a minus 2b plus c is equal to 1. Into 2 minus 6a plus 2b minus 4c is equal to 0. नेक्स्ट 2a माइनस 2b प्लस c इज इक्वल 1 कैंसिल. सो माइनस 4a माइनस 3c इज इक्वल टू 0 सॉरी 1 दिस इज 4. From 1 and 4, from equation 1 and 4, from equation 1 and 4, a plus c equals 0 minus 4a प्लस माइनस 4a माइनस 3c इज इक्वल टू 3 3a प्लस 3c इज इक्वल टू 0 माइनस 4a माइनस 3c इज इक्वल टू 1 3 c 3 c cancel. So minus a is equal 1. This implies a is equal minus 1. Okay. A is equal minus 1 in equation 1. So c is equal to minus 1 plus c is equal to 0. This implies c is equal to 1. Next, put a is equal to minus 1, c is equal to 1 in equation 2, equation 3, equation 3. So 2 into minus 1, minus 2b plus 1 is equal to 1. Minus 2 minus 2b plus 1 is equal to 1. So minus 2b minus 1 is equal to 1. Minus 2b is equal to 2. B is equal to 2 by minus 2 is equal to minus 1. Okay, therefore 1 by x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2 is equal to a minus 1 by x minus 1 plus b minus 1 by x minus 1 whole square plus c 1 by x minus 2. Repeated. Resolve 1 by x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2 into partial fractions. 1 by x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2 is equal a by x minus 1 plus b by x minus 1 whole square plus c by x minus 2. 1 by x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2 is equal to LCM is x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2. Why? Because x minus 1 is one of the factor of x minus 1 whole square. So LCM cancel. A into x minus 1 into x minus 1 into x minus 1 whole square. So A into x minus 1 into x minus 2 plus B into x minus 2 plus C into x minus 1 whole square. So 1 is equal to a into x square minus x minus 2x plus 2. plus b into x minus 2 plus c into x minus 1 whole square is equal to x square minus 2x plus 1. So 1 is equal to a into x square minus 3x plus 2 plus b into x minus 2 plus c into x square minus 2x plus 1. 1 is equal a to multiply chase ax square minus 3ax plus 2a plus bx minus 2b plus cx square minus 2cx plus c. 1 is equal a plus c into x square minus 3a plus b minus 2c into x 2a minus 2b plus c. So on comparing corresponding quotients, so a plus c into x square clear come to x square quotient is 0. So a plus c is equal to 0. Minus 3a plus b minus 2c, the quotient x. If you put x quotient clear come to it, put a 0. 2a minus 2b plus c. If you put a quotient 1, constant term come to it, if you put a constant term 1 come to it, 1. So 1, 2, 3 solve which is not like a. A is equal to b is equal to minus 1, a is equal to minus 1 and c is equal to 1 వస్తుంది. అప్పుడు మనం ఈ 1 by x minus 1 whole square into x minus 2 ని partial fraction గా రాసినట్లయితే minus 1 by x minus 1 minus 1 by x minus 1 whole square and 1 by x minus 2 వస్తుంది.